Hello there, today I am doing a collaboration with some other simmers. I will link all of them down below in the description, so you should go and check out their channels and their videos too. So for this collaboration we are doing back to school cast videos. So I thought I would be doing a teenager who is ready for school, and I think this is perfect to do right now because the school will start very soon, at least here in Sweden. I'm not sure how it is in other countries, but I guess the school might already have started or will start soon in other countries as well. So yeah, I think it's just perfect, and this is the outfit I chose to be her everyday outfit, which I thought would be great to have, like a jacket, because it's soon fall, so the weather will be a little bit colder outside. I also thought that this hairstyle looked like a teenager's hairstyle, and I kind of tried to choose teenager clothes as well. So I'm just adding another daily outfit right here, and then I am choosing the party outfit for her. Also, I forgot to mention that the formal outfit I chose, I thought it would be like a prom dress, but here I'm just changing up all of the hairstyles for every outfit so it's like fitting to everything, and after that I will just be choosing her walking style and doing her makeup, as you can see here. I kinda tried to do like a teenager style makeup, so she's having like pretty much makeup but not too much makeup, and she's having pretty much like pink lips in some of them and some rouge and stuff like that. And I will soon be choosing her aspiration, which will be she wants to be friends with everyone, she's a genius, and she is outgoing. And after that I just thought that I should do her brother as well, because he's also getting ready for school, and I'm almost never doing male sims, so I just thought it would be really fun to make one. And I just used the genetics thing to make another sim, and then I'm just doing some small changes in his face to make him look a little bit better. And here I'm just choosing the clothes. So that was the prom clothes for him, and here is his sport clothes. I think this is looking like maybe he's in like a school football team or something. And then his party outfit, which will be just shirt like this and some jeans to that, nothing too formal. And then he is getting some bathing suits, and he wants to be at a lot of parties, he's lazy and he's outgoing. So that was everything for this video. Don't forget to watch all the other videos of the simmers that I made this collaboration with. So I hope you enjoyed this video, and I will see you soon. Goodbye.